Good morning. How are you doing? I just found out some new shit, so some new stuff might be happening. So if there is actually good new stuff, I want to make sure that I have it recorded just in case. So this might go out of China, I don't know. If it's not interesting, it's not going out. Oh, wrong thing. Let me try again. Okay, hold on. Let me go check Lady Dimitrescu. Oh. Well, that doesn't bode well. This shit be fucking creepy, yo. Good for me! I have discovered a puzzle. Didn't know I was doing that today. Oops. Alright, let me just don't jump anymore. Thanks, Ethan. Yeah, I figured it was inside. Okay, so this is a separate fucking thing. Cool. Alright. A pipe bomb. Do I need that? Okay. Alright. Okay, is that what you need to do? Apparently, yes. Cool, cool, cool. That's what goes in one of those. Sweet. One more to go. Oh, I don't like that. Okay, that's fine. That's not concerning at all. That my fucking Switch games right there? That's pretty chill, isn't it? You can't see. There we go. Boom, now I'm pointing. Okay, so that's one of two, which is great. God, it doesn't have to be like that. Fuck. Heyo! Okay, so that's... I'll search through now. Fuck you, how does that sound? Oh, I can't get the fishies. That's what I wanted. That's what I needed to do. That's what I came to do. Where the fuck does this go?
Okay. All right. Okay.
Okay. That's cool. Oh yeah, that's super cool. It's cursed treasure! Treasure that's cursed! I understand! I get it! It's cursed! Cool! Stop! Naughty! Jeez Louise, my dude. Dudo! Oh, can I light him on fire? Fucking awesome. That's fucking cool. Alright, that's rad. That was a nice... That's pretty cool. Okay. Magnum ammo. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Okay. Alright. That's really cool. I like that. I believe there's two directions that I can go. I don't think I can go that way at this time, which is... I'm really hoping there's a way to get back into Lady Dimitrescu's abode. Let's see where this takes me, if I can even go that direction, and if there's anything cool in that direction. Would be neat if there were. Would be pretty cool. I believe there is. Sweetsies. Alright! It's good stuff all around! Fishies! Nice! I'm sure I need that to some degree. Do I want to be in here? The answer is no. I do not wish to be here. Oh, I really don't like it here. Go fuck yourself. Oh, so go fuck yourself. Fucking great. Fucking great. DNA sequencing complete. 99.95% match to Dual Vein Multi whatever. A deviation of 0.05% can be attributed to artificial changes by humans, which means this is probably the source. Further investigation into how the connections managed to find and extract the mold is needed. The fungal colony is spread out under the entire village. When you take the Baker incident into account, the hosts of the Mudum, whatever, are part of a network of consciousnesses. If that network is linked to here, then we could assume this organism here is data storage. If that's the case, then what data is Miranda after? Oh, I don't like it here. My way. Why is that? Hold on. Let me just take my webcam. Properties. No, not properties. Webcam. Transform. Edit transform. Edit the crop. There's so much left cut out. Like, honestly. Okay, that works. That's fine. Baboomshka. Okay. Okay. Oh, right. I gotta add this to the freaking shotgun. Badoomska! Nice! Destruction! Okay. I have gotten every golden chest thus far that I can currently access. Even the water wheel weapon. I guess. Yeah, that was the magnum. I gotta go over to here though. I know damn well what I'm hearing. I think I know where it is. Hold up. Sweet. Got it. Has that been doing anything? Let me see. Yeah, it fucking does. God, I hate that that's the thing that we're doing. So there's the factory that I need to go to. That's great. I bet it also offers, like, really good, like, accuracy now.
Shall I choose something for you?
Cool. Hold on.
Splendid! Do you know its worth?
Yeah, I do. Okay.
This is sure to be a good meal.
Okay, I gotta go this way. I just figured I might as well do a whole episode where it's just me, like, collecting all the stuff that I couldn't collect before. Because, it's starting to become a thing where the first, like, half of the episode is dedicated to me, like, finding and collecting shit, which is normally fine, but I feel like that's probably not what everyone's fucking here for. So instead of doing it off screen, possibly missing out on some scares, I'll just do this episode and then release it in all of its glory. And people who actually enjoy this will be able to see it. Yeah, what's up? That doesn't seem right. Okay. Oh. Is that the next one? Okay, where is all the stuff? There's supposed to be some things here, first off. Maybe it's behind us. Doubt it, but it could be. Nope. That's fine. Slight problemo. I don't know where the fuck it is. It's probably underneath the bed. Oh, fuck me. Alright. I should have moved that back. Okay, give me a second. Not big on that whole Papa thing. Go fuck yourself. Oh yeah, that's right.
shall I choose something for you? We've gathered all the ingredients. Now. Finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well.
They're taking guarding us decreased.
To think such a dish could be had in this winterbound frontier. Ah, thank you.
More chicken by a lot.
I can hardly wait for the next ingredients.
Okay, it's over here, right? Yeah. That's new. I probably just noticed it actually. Stock won't stop the ruckus. I was instructed to take the items to the cave church at sunrise, but what I saw was frightful. The four lords were there, and Mother Brown was holding a child. She whispered something and touched the child. I can't explain it well, but the child turned into a white crystal. Then she couldn't help but speak up, and I asked her why she did such a thing. Mother Brown just smiled at me. This is the chosen child. She returned to her original form no matter what befalls her. Then she gave each lord a part of the crystal in a flask, and they left. I forgot to bow to Mother Brown before I fled. I'm still shaking. What did she do? What is that child? I think I just got it. Sweet. There's a maestro and that one. Getting some lore now. That's cool. I think this is a shortcut. Nope, wrong. My bad. I've got to go. Regular route, yeah, this one. Cool. Well, this is pretty neat. I completely forgot that I could go that way. Under the death trap. Cool. Oh, cool. I the shortcut was there. In here somewhere. Crouchety, crouchety, crouch. Crouchety, crouchety, crouch. No. Oh. Damn. Oh, no, that was another. You Gotta be somewhere in here. There's a loot I have to shoot. Hold up. Never would have fucking seen that. That's dumb. Okay. Directly. Oh, I mean, that's where shit happened, and I can't get back in there. I can't get in there, and I can't get in Louise's heirloom house. I can't have her do the house right before Louise's house. I can do that. Oh, it's behind Louise's house, and I already dealt with it. Supposedly there's something in here. There must be some way back in these houses, because they sure do seem rather fervent that, like, it can be done. Harrow, look it up. Okay, let's go back to that one house in front of Louise's home. Sweet. Fucking rad.
You wish to make a purchase? Little and often fills the purse, as they say. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration. Welcome. Pay me no mind.
I apologize. We cut forward because I was gonna end the episode, but then I realized there's a house over here I haven't finished yet. So we're gonna go do that. We'll go ahead and edit here then. I hope you all enjoyed that. That was super cool. Was super chilled. We were just doing the collection stuff, so. Hope you all enjoyed that video. Please leave a like, share, and subscribe. Be sure to check out 2 videos in the A Slate for the stuff I've done, and I will see you guys in my next adventure.